Hello students, I would like to welcome all of you to the Texas College of Management and IT. My name is Nare Pradhan. I teach business ethics in MBA. And you know, business ethics is a relatively a new subject in management schools. Now, ethics has become very, very important in business. So ethics relates with your character, morality and the principle. As a manager, you need to make a lot of decisions and your decision is supposed to be very ethical. And that will evaluate you as an ethical leader. So ethics is very, very important, although it is a relatively new in the field of management, but it has become very important in present world, especially business world. So ethics will help you to build your character. So ethics will help you not only in your business life, but also in personal life. And if you make your decision based on ethical principle, then it will help you to get sustainable result over and over again. So once again, I would like to welcome all of you to this college. And you know, the course designed by Lincoln University College is very, very practical, right? It's not only theory, but it's a very, very practical. It's a case-based study we do it here. Thank you very much.